In Half-Life 2, when we first decided to make vortigaunt ally characters, we played around with having a prominent vortigaunt companion. Because of their bowed posture and semi-servile manner, this individual was dubbed Heep, after Dickens' character, Uriah Heep. In Episode 2, we named the prominent vort at White Forest Base, Uriah. In Episode 3, we'll find out Dickens' unused middle name for Uriah Heep.